Omar Beckles in the building. You must be pleased.
Yes, it's took a little while. It's one we've been working on certainly for a few weeks now. Someone that we've came across in the conference when he was at Aldershot initially, was impressed by his athleticism, willing to compete, and we've certainly kept an eye on him since then. At the beginning of last season he was on TV against Burnley. It was absolutely outstanding. I was very surprised perhaps someone hadn't gone into it for him, and or maybe they did, but we certainly weren't successful. And we've monitored him ever since, really. He fits kind of the profile of player that we're looking at bringing to the football club, and gives us that defensive cover that we've probably spent quite a while speaking about. So, you know, delighted that he's now here and really looking forward to working with him.